welcome back to Everyday Iowa. This is a sweet treat today. Pelican Snowballs joins us, and they're going to tell us all about this business and how it started and what they offer. Amanda Zahn and John Yell are both here. They're owners, and you're also sisters. Is that right?
Yep.
Okay, well, tell us about Pelicans. What is it?
It is New Orleans-style shaved ice.
Okay, what is New Orleans style?
It is softer than your typical snow cone.
Okay, and how did you guys get into this business together?
We typically like to, vacation in Florida, and we went by like one of their Fort Myers location, and we tried it many a times on our vacations, and we decided we wanted to bring it home here to Iowa.
And you have two locations. One is a newer spot, right, in Newbo?
Yes.
And it's like in the old gas station type looking.
Yes, Skelly's.
Yes. It's an awesome environment set up for it.
It's such a cool setup.
Yeah.
I love that building, and it's a perfect place for snowballs. Is this a seasonal business?
It is. We typically open before April 1st, and we close somewhere around the middle of October, depending on weather.
Okay, so people have another month or so to get some snowballs. I think it's going to be pretty warm this week, so you have to go out and see them. And what are some of the flavors you offer?
Our current favorite for this fall is our pumpkin spice latte. We top it with some whipped cream and cinnamon, so it's like the perfect fall combination.
That is, I wouldn't think of a snowball with pumpkin spice. Do you want to make one right now?
Sure.
Cool. Okay, and you guys have over 100 flavors?
We do.
That's a lot of flavors.
It is.
Have you tried them all?
Before we opened our first location last June, I did try just a small of each one because I figured I needed to be able to tell customers how it tasted.
Oh, that's so cool.
I know, it's so fun, and we have over 100 flavors. We have sugar-free options, and we have dye options, dye-free options for those that are in need.
Okay, and there are some interesting flavors, too. Tell us about some of your weirder flavors.
So we have a toothpaste flavor.
Toothpaste, okay.
It's actually not bad. It's kind of like a kid's toothpaste type of taste. We have a real dill, which is literally like a dill pickle.
Do people order toothpaste and dill?
Toothpaste, not so much. Real dill, yes.
Yes.
We actually get that one a lot.
Wow. And you have a challenge, is that right?
We have a 100-flavor challenge, and if you try all 100 flavors, you get a Flavor Challenge Pelicans t-shirt.
There's so many good ones. Strawberry cheesecake, pink champagne.
Yep. Yes. Some of our top favorites are like coconut, pina colada, banana. We also have our signature flavors, which... the most favorite one, I think, is our superhero, which is our sweet cherry and blue raspberry combo.
That sounds good.
Yes.
Can I try that?
Yeah, you sure can.
Do you want the whipped cream on it?
Sure.
Yes.
And then you also, I just saw a picture, a dog.
Yes, we do pup cups. We have French vanilla, peanut butter, and chicken broth flavors for those.
So you can bring your pup and
Yes.
I love that. I'll have to bring my dog. I have a corgi, and she'll love a snowball. This looks amazing, like a... And then we're going to make your superhero one, is that right?
Yep, I can do that one real quick.
This is really good. It tastes like fall.
I know, it's great, you know, like you can have your pumpkin spice before, you know, Thanksgiving.
This is very delicious. I wouldn't
have
ever thought to order a pumpkin spice snow cone.
Right.
But you should go try it. It is delicious.
We also have toppings such as gummies, condensed milk, chocolate syrup, caramel syrup, and our cream topping that we make, which is actually in the pumpkin spice latte also.
So you can pick out different toppings when you're there. And you guys do events, is that right?
We do events. We do company events. We do birthday parties. We have weddings.
This would be great for a birthday party.
Yes, any kind of event, we can pull it off.
What do you love most about owning Pelicans?
I think I can, you know, speak on myself and behalf of my sister as well. I think that we love what it stands for, that like we love seeing families come together, spend time together. You know, we loved when they bring their pups also to get that cool treat as well, but basically love seeing people with their families and friends enjoying this sweet treat.
Yeah, it can bring everybody together. Yes. It's such a fun summer, now fall.
It is.
Treat.
Yes.
And yes, and then what about the tokens?
So these are Pelican Bucks, and they are just coins, and each coin is worth $1, and you can get them 25 for $20.
Okay, amazing. This is very delicious. I feel like a kid having this one.
Yes.
But then, yeah, oh my goodness. So tell us how people can find you.
We have a location at 2702 6th Street Southwest, and then we also have the Nubo location, which is 1390 3rd Street Southeast.
And what are your hours? When are you open?
So, right, we just changed our Nubo hours. So Sunday through Friday, our Nubo hours are 3 p.m. to 9 p.m., and Saturdays, noon to 9 p.m. The 6th Street location is Sunday through Friday, 2 p.m. to 8 p.m., Saturdays, noon to 9.
What's your favorite flavor?
Mine is root beer and cream. It tastes just like a root beer float.
That sounds good. How do you even choose when you go in there? There's so many. What about you?
My favorite is a butterfly kiss. It's a perfect combination of cotton candy and birthday cake, and you get like the really cool, like huge butterfly gummy we have. Oh, it's to die for. So
that sounds good. I'm gonna come visit you and bring my pup.
We can't wait.
Please do.
Yes, and just a reminder, you have through mid-October, weather depending, to see them, and then they'll reopen before April 1st.
Yep.
Yes. Amazing. Thank you, guys.
Thank you for having us. Thank you so much.
All right. Well, when we come back, we'll wrap up this Monday, Everyday Iowa, right here on KCRG TV 9.